means a lot to me to devote this concert to our dear president, who we lost at the end of last month. And the next piece is called Devotion by Schumann Liszt. And our president devoted his whole life to his people and to make Turkish Republic of Northern Cyprus a better and a peaceful place for us to live for the next generation. So if you excuse me, I'd like to devote Devotion to His Excellency.